this alligator has learned to interact with humans. I'd be willing to bet there's some kind of activity with the sinkhole.
The gator population's been secretly growing.